What's up, guys? Sorry the lighting's bad. I'm trying my best here. It's very windy outside, so I'm gonna have some music on with my laptop. I hope this video doesn't get copyrighted, because, it's just because. Very windy, and let's get to it. So, yeah. I've got sorry about Justin Bieber. Sorry, I'm distracted. So I'm gonna do 10 or 5, I don't know. Quick, easy hairstyles. Because I just don't know what to do. Anyway, so my hair's a bit messy, so I'm just gonna fix it up. And I do 5, like party and like summery and skimble, like. Yeah. I have a detangling brush from Boyz. Sorry. I've got this song stuck in my head, so. Quick, easy, but we'll still cute hairstyles. Okay, so make sure your hair's. I've got my hair straightened, so it's going to be easier for me. Okay, this one, messy ponytail. So you could probably do it like that, or you could do it like that. You know that there is no when you do it this way, and yeah. Okay, let's have this down here. She might not be able to hear me. Make sure you haven't got any hair. Make sure all your hair is in your hand. This isn't really for boys. And look, it's cute, messy. And if you want it a bit neater, strain it up with your hands, so it doesn't really matter, so it's still cute. I'm gonna have a lot of songs playing, just cause it's better and you don't want to hear that horrible wind. This is more of like a summery, schooly kind of look, what I'm going for. You could rather have, I've got a vest underneath this, you could have this cute little flowery headband and have your ponytail. Simple, maybe like a cute plaid headband or just this simple headband like that, or if you want like a loop light flower headband, but I've kind of lost it. It's really easy. It's not really time. White, it's very light and it looks cute with this. See? So yeah, or you could, if you want, you could use this sort of headband where it pulls your hair back. These are the most weirdest Justin Bieber's ones ever, so. Oh, I need to do this. There we go. Okay, that's the first one. Second one is just a simple side plait. Okay, so for this, you need 2 bubbles. Don't matter what colour they are, just as long as you have bubbles. It's basically for. Okay, so if you want it in the back, tie it in the back, or if you want it in the side, just. You could use the brush, but I prefer using it with my hands because I think it's much easier. So, yeah. And this is probably a good one for summer, or if it's cold outside and you just don't want your hair down off a pee at school or something. Yeah, it's good. It's better than having your hair down. Just get your hair in 3 and then plait it. You can maybe do a fresh tail, but I'm not going to do any of them. I need somebody else that is a professional hairstylist, because I'm rubbish. that sort of stuff. Don't matter if it's messy, you can make it a bit fatter if you want. I've got a Yankee candle on here. That's my favourite one. Okay, what I do. And then grab your other bubble and just tie it at the bottom so it's not a floppy one. If you hear noises apart from the music, I'm so sorry. It's very windy outside. And there we go. If I can find it, there we go. A cute. I love this one. See? Obviously, you'll need it to look better like that. It's just this one's a bit old. Anyway, on with the next hairstyle. Just a simple head on with I've recorded a video on that. I'm still carrying on with the horror series, even though it's not really horror. It's just we're trying our best. I'm trying my best. If you want, you could have, if you can find it. Excuse me. You could just have. Or you could have it. If you have a fringe and you don't like the fringe, why? Wow. I just patted it. Got my hair. You could have just. Like this. Just grab all your hair and put it back like this. Ah, so it's a miniature ponytail. And right now I've got my pajama bottom on my top. See? Seems cute. Brush it down, otherwise it won't look that good. Vest top is showing, I don't like it. I've got a vest top. Go careful because it could really hurt. Seems cute. Amazing if your hair, if you have a massive fringe. If you want, you could just have it like that. And I love this one myself because, yeah, just so simple and it's very quick to do if you're not rushing to get to school. Like I am a lot because I don't. There we go. Yeah, my laptop's not here now. It was up there, but. Okay. Oh! Like a small boat on the ocean. Oh, I've been sending big waves into motion. Like how a single wave can make a heart open. I think at least, because bring all the boys. It's a funny song. It's milkshakes, bring all the boys to your heart. It's a funny song. Anyway, get a piece of your hair, put it in a plait. My hair's in my nose there. Don't make it. I hate it when my hair gets in my nose. I don't know why my videos are always so long. I've literally got no chair, I'm just on my knees. And you'll need a hair clip for this one. And just a one plait. You can have two if you want. But I quite like one. And then like. Better than yours. It's better than yours. This is just about, yeah, somebody you don't know. Okay, when you think it's big enough, look, it's cute. Can't see it, but I've got a plan. I'm get this hair grip, and then put it around the back of your head. Use a hair grip, because normally people would make it into a little hair law, but you can use a hair grip. This one's broken. Goes to the yard, and their leg is better than yours. And then you just slap the hair clip in, and it keeps. If you've got a fringe again, this is a pretty hair. You could do it with both, but it keeps that sound. Maybe you could do it like have this. And it smells gorgeous. Mama, there's a Yankee candle in my hair basket. So yeah, that's the end of this video, guys. I don't know how many I've done. Also, with this, you could actually use it in a ponytail, or if you want, you could use it. You could use it for doing people's hair. So that is the end of the video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. I hope you will use these, because I think the one where we put the hair back on, this one was my favourite. So I love these. So good. I love these. They're so helpful, and they're amazing to use if you're in a big rush. If you can't do plaits, just get someone to help you. Won't take that long. And yeah, see you later, guys. Peace.